A La Joya woman says a water meter was installed outside her home without advance notice, so she called Five on Your Side for help. Channel 5's Frank McCaffrey spoke with the city to find out what she can do to keep the utility company off her land.
This rural property in western Hidalgo County means a lot to Linda Gonzalez. It's more than just a home. It's part of her family heritage.
This is what my mother and father left us. This is belongs to me.
For the first 25 years she's lived here, she says she didn't have trouble with her utility company. But a year ago, her neighborhood was annexed by another city.
This is Havana, but they just recently made it La Joya. So now La Joya is sticking their foot over here.
She says it's led to a dispute over where her property ends and Agua Sud can make an installation. Gonzalez says workers showed up this morning to install this water meter on what she believes is her property to serve that house up there.
I wanted to stay off of the property, not give permission for them to give to for my house.
Gonzalez says she needs someone to help keep Agua Sud from making installations on her property. We reached out to the city of La Joya to see if someone can work with Gonzalez. City Administrator Mike Alanese tells us he knows of Gonzalez's situation. He says the city views the location of the meter as off her private land. Alanese tells us he will contact her in the coming days to determine once and for all where her property ends and where Agua Sud can make an installation. We also reached out to Agua Sud. Its general manager, Eddie Sion, says he's willing to talk with Gonzalez. He says she just has to call or stop by. Gonzalez says she's happy they're willing to talk with her. She tells me she will contact both Alanese and Agua Sud. Count on Channel 5 News to follow up on the story in the coming days to see if a property boundary is finalized. In the Channel 5 News studio, Frank McCaffrey, Channel 5 News at 6.